Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Education at First Sight. Today I will discuss about a lesson Air and Water for class 1. There is also a revision test at the end of this video, so keep watching till the end. Air is all around us. It is necessary for all living things. Living things cannot live without air. We cannot see or touch air. We can only feel it. Moving air is called wind. The gentle wind is called breeze. Air is a mixture of many gases. The main gases present in the air are oxygen, nitrogen, and carbon dioxide. We breathe in oxygen gas and plants breathe in carbon dioxide gas. Plants make their food with the help of carbon dioxide gas and give out oxygen gas that we breathe in. Air also contains some dust and germs that makes the air dirty. It may make us sick. So, to keep us healthy, we must breathe in fresh air. Water is another precious gift of nature. It is very important for all living things. We need water for many purposes. Uses of water: drinking, bathing, cooking, washing clothes and utensils, watering plants, and many others. Animals and plants too need water to drink and survive. Sources of water. Rain is the main source of water. Rain water are collected in ponds and lakes. Sources of water are rivers, seas, ponds, rain, wells, taps, some rainwater seeps into the ground. This is called underground water. People dig wells, tube wells, and hand pumps to draw out underground water. Drinking water. We need clean water to drink. Clean drinking water is good for our health. Boiled and filtered water is safe for drinking. Nowadays, cylindrical water filters and RO systems are used in houses to purify water. You must have seen RO systems in your school. 3/4 of the earth is covered with water, which is salty and not fit for drinking. Drinking water is very little in quantity. We must save water so that it may be available to everyone. We should not waste it. Now, it's our revision time. Question number 1. We breathe in dash. Answer is oxygen. Question number 2. Plants make their food with the help of dash gas. Answer is carbon dioxide. Question number 3. The main constituents of air are dash. Answer is oxygen, nitrogen, and carbon dioxide. Question number 4. Moving air is called dash. Answer is wind. Question number 5. Gentle wind is called dash. Answer is breeze. Question number 6. How much part of the earth is covered with water? Answer is 3/4. Question number 7. Dash is the main source of water. Answer is rain. Question number 8. Dash system makes the water fit for drinking. Answer is RO system. Question number 9. What makes the air dirty? Answer is dust and germs. Question number 10. What are the uses of water? Answer is drinking, bathing, cooking, washing, and watering plants. Question number 11. What are the sources of water? Answer is rain, ponds, lakes, rivers, wells, and hand pumps. Question number 12. We draw out dash with the help of hand pumps. Answer is underground water. If you find this video useful for your children, then like it and share it to your friends. Also, subscribe my channel.